Series in Houston Wheel Repair, custom wheel painting. We're one of the only companies that can do two-tone or two colors or three-color wheel painting. As you can see, this wheel was originally black and silver. The first step, we sanded the black and the silver, then we powder coated the wheel white. Where you see the white, we're going to paint that blue, and where you see the orange and the yellow tape, that's going to remain white. There's about a 4 or 5 step process involved in two-tone painting wheels. This is after the second step, and here is the wheel where we laid the blue on top of the white and we removed the orange and the yellow tape. As you can see, all that's left is the white with the blue. Look at the lines. Those lines are man-made lines. They're straight, they're not jagged, they're smooth. The final step on this wheel is to clear coat it, bake it in the oven to where it's rock hard and solid, then you have a two-tone wheel. Houston Wheel Repair, one of the only companies in town that offer two-tone paint.